I had family over in Walthamstow and Enfield when I was a boy. Spurs just became my team. Came over in 1983, my first game, and that was the start. You know, I stood in the Paxton end, and I can tell you countless games. I mean, I've still got most of the programmes. My first final, Coventry, went on my own, 1987. Everyone knows what happened with the kit and the Holston and everything. But yeah, this is my team. I mean, I've got so many heroes. I can tell you, I'm a little bit of a Spurs trivia man. You know, when you ask about Timothy Atuba and, you know, Eric Edmond and sort of Tramazzani, you know, I kind of remember them all. But, you know, if you have to pin me down, Steve Archibald was my first real hero, really was. And then through the years, obviously, Waddle was a big one for me. Gareth, which is odd now, I like working with him, and I'm thinking, amount of times I've cheered your goals, you know, jumping on people I don't know, but they got the white shirt on. So, yeah, it's my team, always will be. And here I am, you know, a boyhood Spurs fan, being in the dugout for seven games, six in the league, and obviously the cup. And yeah, you know, I'm more than honoured to do it, to work alongside Brian and Michel Vorm and Nigel Gibbs, and you know, everyone's kind of just got together, got heads around it, and recognised that you know, we've got a lot of hard work to do to make sure that this team finishes in the best way it can. Obviously, I know the England players from my work with the senior side, but they've been very, very good. Harry's the captain and the leader of the England senior side, but I've met Winksy, Eric Dyer. You know, and that's been really good to see them. I've seen Jaffet when he's been in the 21s, and I know Jaffet from my time at Southend. I had him for a couple of days. So it's good to see some, you know, familiar faces. Everyone's been very good. You know, we're all proud of this club, and, you know, we just want to do well. We have the quality, we have the professionalism, we have winners in the dressing room. And yeah, people may argue on, you know, what's happened over the course of the season. But no doubt in my mind, seeing them at close quarters, how good they are. The will to win is there. And I think they recognise they still have a lot to play for, you know, not only as a team, but individually as well. I think there's pride always comes into it. But yeah, the dynamic is good. You know, I must admit, the dynamic is good because we recognise this is a moment in our careers to help the team, and that's all we want to do. We want to help the team get to as high as they can and achieve what they can achieve. You know, they can do it. You know, we've seen it, and we've got five games now to really hammer home exactly what we need to do. So yeah, you know, I think we all recognise how important the role is and where we're at, and we'll make sure that we do our best.